Whoever did this was extremely controlled.
Add that to the neatness of the crime scene, and I think we're looking for someone with OCD. The precision is astounding.